In this example, we are required to find the frequency of small oscillations of a dipole of dipole moment P and moment of inertia about its center of mass I, which is placed in a uniform electric field E when it is slightly displaced and released. We know well that when a dipole is placed in an electric field in equilibrium position and it is slightly displaced, it experiences a torque, and we can say the torque acting on a dipole placed at an angle theta to electric field vector E is a torque we can write as P sine theta, which we already discussed in the previous sections. And here we can write for a small theta, we can write the value of torque will be approximately PE theta. And this torque will be applying on the dipole in the direction of a stable equilibrium. So we can treat this torque as a restoring torque. And due to the torque, we can write a restoring acceleration in a dipole is restoring acceleration, we can write as minus torque upon its moment of inertia. A negative sign represents that the acceleration is restoring. So we substitute the value of torque, it will be minus PE by I theta. And we know for simple harmonic motion of a particle, its angular acceleration is equals to minus omega square theta, where omega is the angular frequency of SHM. And comparing these equations, we get the value of angular frequency of SHM for the dipole about its stable equilibrium is given by root of PE by I. And this implies we can write down the time period of oscillations of dipole. This can be written as 2 pi by omega, which is written as 2 pi root of I by PE. And hence frequency of oscillation can be written as reciprocal of period, which is 1 by 2 pi root of PE by I. That will be the answer to this problem.